Hey guys, Northern Alex here. Welcome to another vlogging time. Yeah, vlogging time today with kitties.
Kitty, look. Hi.
There's one kitty, and there is another kitty down here.
Come here, kitty. Come here, kitty. Let go of the carpet, kitty.
There you go.
Look, kitty. Purring kitty. Oh, listen. Ooh.
Yeah, anyways, kitties are fun. Really? Silly cat? The main reason for this vlog, though, besides the silly cat off the table with you, don't even think about it. Really? Oh my goodness. Oh kitty. So anyways, the reason for this vlog though was an unboxing. Not of the kitties. Kitties don't get unboxed. This kitty, however, ugh, yeah, off with you. The reason for this unboxing though, the reason for this vlog in main part is this. A Crew Drone 4K camera nano drone with GPS autofollow. And this was one of those things that I almost forgot about it. I did back them. Hi, Annie. What are you doing? Bye-bye. I did back them, oh my goodness, 2.5 years ago. And it was one of those things where a lot of tech YouTubers, tech reviewers said, oh, well, that thing is never going to be reality, and it's the biggest scam in the history of mankind, because they got well over $3 million out of the $220,000 that they wanted. It is, I do believe, from China. Well, go figure. And I have not opened it yet. It is completely closed. Well, the fun thing is, they had a white one, and then they had a black one, but the white one didn't come to pass because, okay, let's start unboxing this, shall we? Oh god, I'm gonna cut myself. So, okay, now I got this unboxed, and this is what I find. Now, accidentally, I hit the pause button. But yeah, this is what we have here. And I opened the zipper, and then I realized that I didn't have the... camera going again. So now, this is literally the first time that I'm gonna see it, just as you guys will see the drone as well. So let's have a look-see. Oh, there it is. Oh my. Oh, look at it. It's so cute. Wow, this is really cute. Now this drone, by the way, is too light to be considered a danger. You don't have to have a license for this one because it is under... Cats! Don't. All your bases are belong to us. Anyway. Okay, I'm becoming a little kid with this again. This is a 4K camera drone. It has auto GPS follow. And it's not charged yet. So this is pretty much all I can show you guys so far. But we're going to have a look here what comes with the box. So we have the quick guide. You must read these safety instructions and warnings before using or charging Crew Drone battery. Pulling out and storing battery separately when it's not used. Officially proof charger only. Using official charger, charge battery when charging via Crew Drone works. What? Using official charger to charge the battery when charging Wayaku drone works badly. Wow. Cool. Quick guide. Insert battery into Q drone. Buckle, buckle. Insert. Please remove battery from Q. Okay, well, cool. Charging via Q drone. Please USB charge inside following under the charger and the two LED indicators blink every 2 minutes. After charging, the two LED indicators will be lighted without blink. So what they are saying is they will be on steady burn. If you have bought charging dock additionally, you can use charging dock to charge batteries as the following. Please fix propellers on the axle mount. Please use propellers attached in Q-drone package. Please fix the protectors as follow in the construction. Okay. Preparing to fly. Insert TF card. Insert battery into Q-drone. When I LED indicators are lighted without blink, press power button for 3 seconds till ILED indicators quickly blink. Please make Q-drone head face operator and place it at open and flat area. Please open Q-drone app, click flight to turn on Wi-Fi settings. Please connect Q-drone Wi-Fi following its registration, blah, 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 blah. Please enter Q-drone app and click tutorials to operate as instructed. Go through all missions on tutorials for first-time users. Please enter Q-drone app and click fly to operate. When ILED are lighted without blink, please press power button for 3 seconds till two ILED indicators quickly blink. Throw to fly. Flight locked. When Q-drone is in a state of flight unlocked, two indicator press power for 3 seconds and turn Q-drone off. ILED indicators. Two LED indicators blink every 2 seconds. Battery is in charging. A single LED indicator blinks every 0.5 seconds. Battery is low. Two ILED indicators alternately blink. Q-drone is starting. Q-drone is flight locked. Q-drone is flight unlocked, ready to fly or in flight. If you need batteries to tell two LED eyes to tell you if a drone is flying or not, you should not have a drone. You also should not be allowed to be out on the street alone without supervision. That much I can tell you right now. So that's, oh wow, is that flimsy? Well, I mean, of course it's flimsy. So those are the protectors. I mean, this thing is super lightweight, so I shouldn't be and by flimsy, I don't mean it's bad quality. I'm just saying it is very, well, it's not very, like, not hefty. It's more like wimpy. Okay, where does the CF card go on this? Oh, okay, it's already in there. Good. There is the microphone. Oh man, we're gonna have some fun with this. And then we have one charging cable, one mini wrench, probably to attach and detach the rotors, one charger, one USB stick, a set of replacement propellers, and two batteries. Oh, that's cool, because initially they said that it's only going to be one battery. So this, yeah, this is pretty much it. Next time you will see me fly with this like a pro. Or not. But yeah, this is the Q-drone. Now I'm a little bit concerned having to take these things on and off all the time. I might just fly them without a protector. Hey, look at this one. Theo. Scaredy cat. Kitty kitty. Hi kitty. Hi kitty. Meow. See what you did with the carpet? I have to fix it again. I have to fix it again. Here's a little bit bonus kitty footage, because kitty, that's all I have to say, right? Kitty kitty, don't eat the plastic. Do you need the plastic? But yeah, guys, this vlog is long enough. I am gonna go and take this drone and get it charged, and then we'll see what happens next, I guess. This is the vlog for now. Don't miss tonight. We're gonna have some fun flying my first commercial flight again for Virtual Air Canada. Not gonna tell you where it's going. It's a surprise. Also, on Saturday, if you haven't heard already, Paul/Squirrel and I are going to stream a good 5 hours of MudRunner multiplayer together. There will also be giveaways, which, funny enough, Paul doesn't even know that yet, but I reached out to the producers or to the publishers and they gave us a few copies to give away, so that's gonna be a thing. Don't miss it. It's starting at 11 MST, 5 PM GST, 10 AM, is it 10 AM? Yes, 10 AM Pacific and 1 PM Eastern. I think I got all the numbers right. But if not, just look up what 11 MST is on Google if you don't know it. Like, seriously. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and we'll be back soon. Northern Alex signing off.